out of Tiffany Taylor.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
What's the difference between life and death? So many people that I love had to take their last breath, and for what? Don't nothing good come from no bad. But everybody that I lost has been an angel, so I'm glad. I guess I'm a sinner, I sure ain't a saint. I wish that my peoples would just stop and think. Life lost at 15 don't make no damn sense. And the cops won't, yeah, they won't find no evidence. Because we black, if we kill ourselves, that's less miles to feed. On welfare, one that bleeds is one less that don't smoke no weed. I know that I ain't perfect, but I gotta stop. And if I stop at Tiffany, then some good came out of her heart drop. Not much, but I don't know what I can do to make it better. I don't know how your people feel while they missing you. Let me get this tissue before I cry. But tears don't matter, cause sooner or later, everybody gotta die.
And we heard the gunshots. First couple shots didn't leave my spot. Stupid people do stupid things. No, I mean, they'll think it was only 15. I was mad. I can laugh fast when I can blink. Every night, get 3 hours of sleep. I don't know why you had to die. Daydreams in your face going by. We just want to have a little fun. I know it's going to end with a gun. Seems like everything happened for a reason. Panicking when I seen you there bleeding. All the mad boys said there's going to miss you. I used to held you tight like a sister. I don't know why people so pitiful. Richard held you close on the way to the hospital. Kind of confused, don't know what to do. One thing I tell you, Jamar said he loved you.
We know we love you and everything. Best wishes to your family. Rest in peace.
I know how Tracy feel right now, you know what I'm saying?
We was not real family, but we called each other cousins. Just an innocent girl. She was 3 plus done. She ain't do nothing wrong. She didn't deserve that. She had riding in car and it was all black. Like our deep on Clemens, having so much fun. They ran around a block, nigga put out a gun. Me and two other my niggas was walking down the street. Heard one spark, but we never left the feet. So we looked back, seen her 2 more sparks. We had run her real fast. He was aiming at cars. Then the nigga shot 2 more times. He didn't care. My nigga said he probably was shooting in the air. So we like cool. We started walking again. Somebody said Tiff got shot, and you know they weren't playing. He just stopped the car, and we ran over there. She had her in her hands, seen blood in her hair. I was looking, I was shocked that I seen blood. So I ran to my house and I called him a cuz. See my nigga Lil J. He ain't doing so good, cause Tim was a girl, now he can't stand hood. People got the story twisted, thinking that they know. If he wasn't there, then they'd be kicking my clothes. The nigga who did this, he gon' pay. But until then, me and the mad boys gon' pray.
Heartfelt, it's stressing me out. No other person in this world without a reason of it up. Did this all have to happen? A question or no? I'm reminiscing steady, wishing you was here, but now you're gone. It's bringing tears to my eyes. Every word that you said, I woke up a Sunday morning, people saying she dead. I asked the Lord to just look over and protect your soul. With all this killing and drug dealing, the streets are so cold.
Smile without changing. I know you with God. And my heart.